is in the center. And
I want that you should make a teaching center, a hall, like here we are giving Durga Bari or like Govardhan.
Meeting hall.
500, 600 devotees can see.
Hindu Party, Lakshmi Party, and Hari Priya Didi, all devotees helping, but they very strongly keep the center, everything, Mangal Arati, all programs, everything.
Very good.
Hindu Party is our fearless leader.
Yeah.
And qualified?
Very qualified.
Very qualified.
And Prime Govinda Prabhu from Bengal. You?
Srila Gurudev, we're also getting many new devotees moving there now. Shamsunda Prabhu and his wife are also moving to Alachua. Vamsi Prabhu, he didn't make it, but he's moving also to Alachua.
Also, so many devotees I heard, they want to move in there.
Yes, it's affordable and...
Bansi and Manju also.
Yes.
I'm also moving.
Madhav Prabhu is also moving there. Depending on what instruction.
Okay. Gurudev is going to move there. Gurudev is going
to
move there.
Yeah. Srila Gurudev, we're all requesting also a festival can be in Alachua next year. We're putting out big.
Or we have to have three festivals. Houston. Now we are in Houston. Last year we were
in Houston. We will have to come at this time for Vartik Utsav and Vigraha Pratishtha. And only one day class, 2 days class, and select any other place where we can.
Last year we were in
Alachua.
We only feel that Badger cannot hold as many people.
Therefore, the earlier we go, the better, because it will only become bigger.
We will have a hall for 600 people.
Or the festival committee.
Or if you can't consider that New York, New York, Pennsylvania.
In one place, in each year.
Yes. Some different. Yes. No. So next year, Alachua. Next year, Alachua.
Different from here. Every year, you are looking younger.
No, we are looking older.
Maybe 2 more years and you have 3 festivals in the U.S. again.
But now I'm going to tire. Not so much energy.
And
so we want to reduce, but we are not reducing. So many of us come and I also want.
Gurudev cannot say no. This is problem.
But you're writing. You're writing is so important.
Yes.
So important for us.
If we don't come to Alachua, then we can send Umadidi to Alachua.
Umadidi.
Gurudev, I was wondering, now that we have our preaching center, would you prefer to all of us have come together for Mangal Arati, or would you, many devotees like to have Mangal Arati with their own deities in their own homes? So we only have 3 people at Mangal Arati. What would you prefer the devotees do?
He's telling that now we have preaching center with Thakurji Mangal Arati, but all the devotees who are living in their homes also have Thakurji in their own Mangal Arati. So they can either come all together, or they can do their own Mongol Arti at their home, and a few are only in the city.
Better first do Arti in your home, out. And after that, preaching center, so that a good class can be done.
Yeah. You hear very well? You hear?
Everybody hears well.
We already have.
Yes,
somebody take minutes.
Yeah. Yeah. Class at their home.
We want Bhumapati to come to Alachua. His wife also wants to come to Alachua. But Bhumapati, he's doing some preaching in New York, study group. So, but we're hoping he can move to Alachua.
9 or 10 months.
But
who will preach in New York?
Vinay.
But we need someone else extra. Like
Vinay Gugu is there.
Vinay is not agreeing to your proposal.
Oh, we can send Pankaj to New York.
Yes, yes.
Oh, no. Yes. We'll take Bhumapati.
There will be.
Yeah, we need someone.
Haribol, now we'll take Masar and Prasad, please, have to move now.
Jai.
Haribol, I'm holding so many programs, you have to
Shila
move now.
Shila Prabhupada.
Hare Krishna, thank you for Papa Chan, please.
Oh,
she's
got
here. She sings.
How many years?
Just turned 5.
5 years?
They can chant. Mara, you can ring the bell.
Okay, so time to go.
Chila Gurudev ki! Alasya Sangha ki!
Yeah!
Om Rabya Manande!
Hari Hari Bo!
Open the door, let them go. Open the door.
Thank you.